Mama Patty here. Just wanting to say that you feel like a son, a favorite son to us here, and you will always be Venue Fam. I hope when you become popular and you're traveling the country, you'll remember us back here. Good luck, buddy, and we're proud of you.
What's going on, Eayaes, man? I'm very proud of you. I actually look up to you now. Okay. I remember 2 years ago being at the Nova, they had an open mic there, and I saw you rapping and playing the guitar. Very proud of how far you've actually come with your music, and I'm definitely going to cop the demo disc. You know that already. But anyways, congratulations to you, and I'm coming to the show tomorrow at Shockers, opening up for Joe Budden. Already got the ticket, so yeah.
Hey, my man, Darrell, Eayaes, what's going on, buddy? I just want to congratulate you on this thing that you got going on with your music, man. Keep it up. You've been doing it for a long time. I always call you the tall man with a guitar, because that's what you are. But, yeah, man, we love you out here. You know, I love you. And I'm so sorry that we never got a chance to chill when you lived in my neighborhood until after the fact. But it's all good. You know, I always see you every day every week at the venue. And just peace and blessings, and I wish you nothing.
Pump it up. Yo, shout out to Eayaes on his adventure tomorrow. It's gonna be fabulous, spectacular.
Eayaes. My brother, what's going on, man? Hey, see, man, what's going on, man? Yo, we out here, man. Show the CD, the show tomorrow, today. Come on, man, we about to eat, smoke. We ain't smoking. We smoking. Hey, bring some drink. And you got some drink? Seven got some drink? We out here. Can't wait to see you guys.
Thank you so much for inviting me out. I'm so proud of everything that you're doing. And keep inspiring people and going against the grain.
Go.
Yes, Darrell, man. It's a privilege and a pleasure to know you. Congratulations on your CD and your show with Joe Budden tomorrow night. And good luck for your future. It's going to be bright, man.
Hey, Darrell. You've progressed so much in the past 2 years. It's unbelievable. And I'm so happy to have actually seen you start the journey and be where you are now, and I can't wait to see where you end up. You're somebody of multiple talents, and then you mix that with the kind of personality you have that is anybody's friend. You'll be there if they need you. And you're gonna be one incredible
entertainer. Yes, Dave, man. Props. Doing your shit, recording your EP. Glad I could be here for it.
Hey, we're here at the venue tonight for Darrell's CD release. And he's going to be opening for Joe Budden tomorrow night at Shockers. I'm just proud of knowing this person and just experience his art and the people that inspire and contribute to what we do here. He's awesome. You're going to enjoy it.
What's up, Darrell? Congratulations.
What's up, Darrell? You know, it's your tall, big bro, Mel. Congrats on the release, my man. Can't wait to hear it, man.
What's up?
Well, shit. I can't wait until, I don't know, I'm in, like, Seattle or something, and your music is playing on the radio, and someone's like, hey, this is really cool. And I can be like, yeah, I know that guy.
Yeah, and you got giant posters of you at ODU. I'd be like going against the grain.
Bro, what's up, yo? So I had to sneak away because I was able to get all these videos made before you got here, except for mine. And now you're at the front door, so I'm hiding in the bathroom, but I guess that doesn't matter because we be dropping shit daily around these parts anyway. Look, you're my brother, one of my best friends in this whole world. I'm so glad that I get to see you blossom and grow as an artist. You are easily one of the most dedicated people I know, and your talent shows and your dedication. Congratulations on your demo release. Good luck at the Joe Budden show, and we finna rock it tonight.
Yo, Eayaes, what's up, man? Congrats on releasing your CD. Really looking forward to hearing it. Bumping that joint all the time. Killing it, doing your thing, man. I'm really proud of you. Happy to see you kids kicking it, man, doing your thing musically.
Congratulations, I love it when great, awesome, nice people get to accomplish great things.
Real
I'm looking
music.
Forward to listening to it.
Real lyrics.
Darrell, the first time I heard your music, I said, man, there's a jazz cat. Like, I have never seen anyone incorporate such cool jazz chords and then play the music that you play. It's really impressive, and I dig your music.
Yes, man. You are a beautiful human being. Your mind is forever. You know, you are truly an indicative part of the greatness that is the venue, man. You are going to be everything you want to be in life, and I'm so honored to have watched you grow as an artist. Yes, I've known you as a friend. You know, I love you, man. Happy album release party.
Yes, I hope it don't make me sound like an old man, but I'm proud of you. That'd be big moves for a big man. I see you. I would love to keep up, but you just dynamite, man. And man, good luck with everything that you're working on, even though you don't need the luck. Like I said, you the man. That'd be.
Hey, Darrell. This is Thomas, man. I'm so excited for you. Can't even tell you how excited I am. So, and proud, too. Proud, man. So go out there, do your thing tonight. Do your thing tomorrow. I know you're going to kill it, man. Excellent.
Good evening, Darrell. This is Big Torrin, the boss. Going to have a good time tonight. Going to show out. You do your thing. And I know you're going to make some cake off this. And this is going to get you more opportunities and more things come from this. Much peace, Big Torrin, the boss.
Yes, I just want to say a big congratulations to you on your album release. This was a dope idea. This was a dope party. Beforehand, we didn't even do it yet, and I already know. I am extra ecstatic in your growth. I feel like you're the probably most G's person of fucking 2014/15. Like, how you had to come in it and how you are doing it right now is fucking amazing. And I'm very extra proud of you. And I'm here. And we're about to do this. Love, Sam. Yeah.
I look smart, right?
You already is.
Intelligent, like an intelligent girl. So, I'm in George's hosting classes. So you're supposed to like look out to the crowd and invite them and remind them where they are. You know what I'm saying? Be like, welcome to the video 30 minutes, but we all welcome home.
Yeah.
You know why we here? Because DS is the shit. Yeah. Keep it real simple.
Wow.
We don't have the stage at my spot. It's different. Yeah. It's crazy. So we running a little late, so I don't have a whole introduction for you. I don't know, I'm gonna start drinking and everything. Hey, so we just gonna go ahead and get started.
Nice. And the post office, man.
I just keep it real.
Ask us how we feeling.
Oh yeah, how are y'all feeling? So how y'all feeling tonight?
Yeah, we good.
You look wonderful.
Yes. How you feel tonight?
I'm like, I look wonderful.
That's what's up, man.
So, I think it's fitting that Big Torrin start us off. Mm-hmm. You know, set the mood for us real quick. You know, my man. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Eayaes' demo releasing this party, and we're having a good time, you know what I'm saying? For the people that came out, go ahead and get yourself in the mood, the groove, because this is a musical finesse of talented people coming together as a collective around these parts of the seven cities. See, if you remember back in the day, a couple of years ago, maybe about 5-6 years ago, there really wasn't nothing to do around this area. So people that had the creative mindset to want to express, they were just trapped in a house because they didn't want to drive to Richmond because they had to go to work the next day. So we use these things that we have to, hey, this is the platform that we're going to grow from. So when the next move comes a year later and you set your plan, then you understand, like, okay, let's go back and see what I got done last year. And now the move is here. We're growing as a good team, you know what I'm saying? And it doesn't have to be team, like, oh, there's the CEO, but just a circle of who you came around with, you know what I'm saying? When you started from the bottom and whatnot.
Yeah, man.
Everything.
Yeah, everything. So, I'm just go ahead and start some stuff off. Just keep it moving.
Yeah. Yes, 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 yeah. See, well, come on. One, that's right, yeah, come on, what's up? Oh, yeah, that right. Yo, I'm gonna be straight up, yo. When I was like 15, 16, I was like, yo, I'm doing this music, yo. And I'm like, not looking back. So, when I used to look at performances, I would look at hype man, you know what I'm saying? Like, I would be like, yo, that's gonna be me up there. I'm gonna be that hype man. Because people would look at, like, if you got, like, Eric B and Rakim, you, MC Hammer. MC Hammer had his hype man, he had his DJ, and he had his set. And the dude, he would be so synchronized with MC Hammer, I was like, yo, I got to get my rhythms and percussion straight so I can be that person to make stuff build. I don't wanna use out of informations and dial tones that I do not wanna let anybody know the real me yet, because it's stuff that I need to digest that I have my mental. We going on, this is the party, it's sentimental. Not in no gay way, no homo, you know we got foes and we got woes. And I don't know if you got hoes, but I ain't got none yet. I got the perfect late that made bad. Won't need to discriminate, we need to love, not hate. Because the man and the woman, they come from the womb of the woman. And if you have your mother, you love her too. So how can you treat a woman like a B word? And these are the things that we go through. Let's build.
Yeah.
So I got electronica dance type music. And I used to listen to house music back in the day, and like early house music, when house music was underground, like 87, 10 City, Joe Smooth and all them. And I would definitely listen to it, what they were saying. And the thing about house music before it came to like just like dance type of techno sound, house music had like a gospel sound, and not like a gospel of like, oh, hallelujah, church. It was gospel of the actual root meaning of spreading the good news, you know what I'm saying? And so with the house music, that would be the music that would be played after the mainstream music in the 80s. And my daddy was growing up around that time. And I had a song on this song right here that I had, and it was like, don't disturb me in my groove. 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 The zone, I gotta get in. Yeah. I know I need the one, the love coming for me, so don't disturb me in my groove. Don't disturb me
Is my crew? Don't disturb me. Yeah, my crew.
What you gonna do, Dunny? Getting up here and the music straight running. When we hear our peers, we intertwine the vibe. Nation in the movement, it's a rhythm nation. How we going on, how we get to grooving. It's love and peace. We craft it, so we will be. But first you gotta say, don't disturb it. In my groove, don't disturb me. In my groove, no, no, don't disturb me. In my groove, don't disturb me. In my groove, my groove. Don't disturb me in my groove. Oh, hold on. Somebody calling my phone. Yo, I got money to make next week. Ah. I should pick it up. No. They just want a drink. Yeah. Don't disturb me in my groove. Don't disturb me in my groove. Oh, no.
Y'all know the Rose Lee song I had. I was like, I want to do like a different type of style on it, just make it a little bit darker and whatnot. So I was like, okay, I'm gonna go like this. I met a girl who reads books, and she does it all the time. And this girl, she looks at this world in her mind as a place to socialize and walk around and just be free. Her favorite number six, because it's a free mathematics, it means equality. She brought me on game, she put me in the mix. I can't complain because I'm loving it. She said, the topic of today is to stay true to yourself and remain who you are. The knowledge that I bring is a gift from the culture. Wait, 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 afar. And I hope tomorrow you see some better days just for you and yours. I said, I've been on a clip with ship and I sell through million gales. And now I'm on bound for home again beneath the bill of sales. And though I seem to say the light, the freedom of the sea. And now I'm bound for home again, well, home with Rosalie. Cause I said, I've been on a clip ship and I sail through million gales. And now I'm bound for home again beneath the bill of sales. And though I seem to say the light, the freedom of the sea. And now I'm bound for home again, well, home with Rosalie, Rosalie. Her son, she replied, yes, I am a Libra. I said, you're sociable, you're easygoing, and yes, a very good reader. She said, your son. I said, well, of course, you know I am a Gemini. She said, you're talkative and very outgoing. It seemed like a pretty nice guy. We connected as if we were the only two blacks in the KKK. Having this shit in my body, I felt so delighted on this amazing day. She felt so respected, she could not help it. Shorty just wanted to swing my way. I leaned a little closer, I was spinning the air, and this is what I had to say. I said, I've been on a clipper ship, and I sailed through many gales. And now I'm bound for home again beneath the bill of sale. And don't I seem to say the life, the freedom of the sea. And now I'm bound for home again, with home with Rosalie. I said, I've been on a clipper ship and I sailed through many gales. And now I'm bound for home again beneath the bill of sale. And don't I seem to say the life, the freedom of the sea. And now I'm bound for home again, with home with Rosalie, Rosalie. Yeah, come on now. Her name is Rosalie. What you say now? Rosalie, that's the name I got, and I claim Rosalie. Girl, you made me feel.
Her name is
Rosalie.
You'll be like 12 o'clock at night, and you got something on your mind, and you got like something that's making your body like wiggle and move. Cause you got some drink, and you been smoking on some But you try to get away, but that girl, Rosalie, just come back in your mind. No. She made my life so blind, y'all.
know what? I need some zombie.
Yo, check this out. Hey, for real, this how it happened. So I had a friend. I had my thing. My plug, I mean, that's an in socket. Hold on, what's going on? Oh, this is going to change. Hey, how much time I got you?
Shit.
Just like 5 minutes.
Yeah, five minutes.
All right. Good.
Here's that story, though, man. What's your story? Your thing, right?
So I had my plug socket in the wall, and my friend that's like a non-musician, he just said, oh shit, let me get up and move over there, but not aware of the plug being right there when he stared down, but still clipped the plug, causing a disruption in my keyboard. It's an equipment that costs money, and it costs money to really get it fixed. So I've been using batteries, is what I need. So I gotta use it, and it say it's low on me. But guess what? I'm a Gemini, so always stay on top of my game. Cause I got extra batteries, y'all. Just in that blue band. Yeah. Oh, yeah. For the ones who do not know me, I'm Big Torrin. I create the beats that you've been hearing. I play the keys. I definitely.
Let me stop this, man. Somebody should change this, man.
So when I told you about Rosalie, it was all about a journey of me loving someone and trying to make myself better. So I wrote down that song. Even though it's simple, direct, it's really like something a kid can understand. But it was just a journey for me to express it musically and, you know, just a way of like, hey, it's fun too. And I had that girl, and me and her were going through different things in our world. And we got to a point where I wasn't being the one she needed. And I asked her this question. Is you ain't my lady? Cause if you are, come give me a fat kiss. I said, is you ain't my lady? A love like yours, I know I can't resist. So why won't you give me a try? Keep me inside my room, yeah. I said, why won't you give me a try? Keep me inside my room, yeah. I said, is you ain't my thing. Cause a love like yours, I know I can't resist. This is another volume coming through these speakers. Hitting your ears. What is this that you're feeling out of your ears?
It's a rhythm, y'all. Don't be afraid to let it in. When the rhythm's in your hand, you gotta clap or snap or move your feet and just start to the beat. Do it like a wee. But
when I'm doing these little voices, it's ad-libs that I hear as a whole collective, so
bear with me. I need some crowd participation. If you can't clap your hands, I will really appreciate that. Yeah. Oh, I wanna say thank you, y'all. Oh,
going. So it's up to you to let this groove.
If you lose it, you know that I'm gonna hear you in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, yeah, that's right. See, if the power cut out and we couldn't do nothing else, we would just be like, okay, somebody start a beat. And this would be the beat, like, come on to the awesome side. If you heard some funk, it'd be like, pass the peas, y'all. Pass the peas, just pass the peas. Pass the peas, get on me. But you gotta pass the peas, you gotta pass the beat. You gotta get on me. I was a fiend before. This is something you need to groove to. Get it.
Really stopping, okay, yeah, I used to be club hopping, yeah, nowadays I'm focused on this mission, cause I got a fucking young vision, okay, yeah, I go by Andre Taylor, be my video, yeah, I remember days when I used to be up in the studio, or maybe, damn, play Yu-Gi-Oh, play Yu-Gi-Oh, now they see me at the venue, spitting all the shit that I've been through. Yeah, and y'all keep on clapping, keep on clapping, okay. Yeah, who's next, okay, who wanna go ahead and ride on a jet? Yeah, that's me, of course, yeah, spitting all this shit, y'all never snore. Yeah, cause I know you feeling it, cause I'm never really stopping, like I said, I was club hopping nowadays, yeah. Hold on, give me a word.
Hold on, bro. Performance about to go right in, and I'll keep it going. I ain't trying to cut you off, bitch. Don't ring the boss, cause you know I'm going in. I don't hope that we lost.
Y'all keep the rhythm straight going. We keep on.
y'all can definitely find me on, I have SoundCloud. It was an honor and a really a good privilege to be up here and perform for Eayaes, and really, much respect to you coming up and really getting it done, you know what I'm saying, man? And I always make it known, like, just being growing up in the area of Virginia, the artistic expression of doing things in a way that you want to create in your entrepreneur type of things is really shined upon here. So when you tell somebody, hey, you know, man, I'm going to really pursue painting or poetry or music, it's like, yeah, so what about, like, your career? What are you going to do with that? So that brings into a subconscious thought, like, ah, oh, man, they're right. And it puts doubt and fear on your main focal point. And so with me saying that, it's like when you get past the doubt and focal point of like, ah, oh, man, I don't know, having that I don't know pushes the limit and your goal like way back down, and you trying to be up here, but you have your friends that grew up out here, and they yeah, you should really go for it, do what you gotta do, but what if it don't work? Yo, just encourage me, you know what I'm saying? So that's why we come here for these exclusive moments like this for Eayaes, and everybody, you know, keep pushing, keep grinding, and doing what you do, and serious note, like, keep doing what you do, and the fruits of your labels, it will come to fruition, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, peace, y'all. Woo!
Alright, so, is Angelica still back there?
Yeah.
Are you good now?
I do.
You got, so, you ready? Alright, well, come on. Angelica Mackey.
Took off my clothes, I got butt naked, you know, put my bonnet on, you know what I mean? Ladies, you know what you mean, when you put your bonnet on, that's it, you know what I mean? And my mom, she called me, she was like, girl, come downstairs, somebody down here for you. I'm like, come downstairs, who here, now, who here? She like, girl, take your bonnet off, take that shit off. Somebody at the door for you. I open up the door, y'all, it's Eayaes at my damn door. It's Eayaes. Eayaes. I'm like, I owe you money, B? He was like, nah, you know, I work for the post office now. I'm like, oh, word. I gave him a hug and whatnot. I'm like, bro, how you know where I live, though? How you know where I live? He said, well, you know, you got that one joke, you know what I mean? You got your address. And I was like, oh, shit, I showed you. I really thought I owed you money. Like, I'm like, man, they come to the door now. I'm like, damn, I'm like, Eayaes was waiting for me at the door, you know. Oh man, but that was crazy. It was good. Shout out to Eayaes. Oh man. I heard the venue was $3 now. What's up with that, George? What's up? He's like, I ain't got nothing to do with that, you know. Man, that's why nobody was here on Monday, huh? $3.
Yeah. $3? Nah,
shoot. Take that $3 and go to Chick-fil-A, goddammit, you know. You chew a chicken sandwich with some Polynesian sauce and waffle fries. Crazy. Oh man, I had called Eayaes early. I was like, hey man, the show's still on? Cause it started raining, you know what I mean? I was hoping this movie was like, nah, it's canceled, we rescheduled it, but he was like, nah, it's still on, it's gonna start at 7. I was like, ah, damn. I was like, nah, I'm gonna come. Eayaes, that's my dude, you know what I mean? Eayaes, he cool. I didn't even know there was gonna be a potluck back here till I saw food. And I was like, no, man. Some of y'all got cats and dogs. I'm sorry. But I'm just playing. He's like, I didn't bring any food. Man. Gosh, man, I work with children. I babysit on the weekends sometimes, you know, extra cash. I had to babysit a little white girl a couple weekends ago. It was crazy. We stayed in the house all day and we watched black movies, like literally. She was like, oh my God, do you know what my favorite movie is? I was like, no, what is it? She was like, White Chicks. She was like, what a beautiful chocolate man.
Yes, what a beautiful one.
Man. Shit, by the time her mama came to get her that evening, she had an attitude and her hair was braided, goddamn. She was like, I'll see you tomorrow, bitch. I was like, okay, boo, you cut it. You know. Man. Kids are something. Kids say the darnest things. Like, I was at school a couple of days ago, and this kid, he gonna tell me, he was like, Miss Angelica, I don't get tired. I work 6 jobs. I said, little boy, what you know about Kevin Gates? He was like, he eat booty. I said, he sure do. Excuse me. He said, ain't nothing wrong with it. You know, put the jelly on one side, peanut butter on the other side, make a peanut butter and jelly ass sandwich. Right there. All right, 7 of me. Hey, you.
All of that ain't here, buddy.
Look, let me tell you something. I just found out what truffle butter means. I literally just found out what truffle butter. For those of you that don't know, truffle butter is when you get in that ass, right? You get in that ass. I mean, the actual booty. You getting it, you know. And you take it from out the ass and you put it in the pussy. You know what I mean? And you start hitting the pussy real good. The truffle butter is the brown rim that's left on the pussy. That's the truffle butter. Yeah, a lot of y'all didn't know that. That's disgusting, right? Somebody was like, oh my God, I thought it was food. I'm like, no, bitch. It's the brown rim. And it's like, little kids be singing this song. They be like, you know. I'm like, do you know what you're saying, though? Do you know? You know what I mean? I found out what trap queen means. And I was explaining it to somebody. I was like, trap queen is a female who sucks dick and smokes weed all day. So she sucks some dick, take a hit. Sucks some dick, take a hit. That's what she does. And I was explaining it to this young lady, and she was like, oh my God, some old man was trying to get your attention just now, but you was talking about sucking dick and taking a hit, and he just was like, up, and just kept on walking away. I was like, oh my God, I didn't even know. It's crazy. But that's what that stuff means, you know. Little kids be singing this stuff. It's crazy. She said, yeah, I know. I've got kids. Yes, I know. Man, am I wrong if I tell one of my students that they stink? Like, am I wrong?
Hell no,
right? Like, I'm really trying to determine how to tell this little girl that she stinks, but it's like, at the same time, she talks so much, like she's always speaking out of turn, and you know what I mean? She's always talking about somebody else, like, oh nigga, you stank, and oh nigga, why you put them shoes on today? And I'm like, but at the end of the day, bitch, you smell like a cat peed on you. Like, what are you really trying to get at? But sometimes I feel like I speak, like, I don't think before I speak sometimes. I really gotta work on that, because I'm around kids, and it's like, one day we were talking about the women's suffrage, and, you know, during that time, you know, we no education, we couldn't work. The only thing we could really do was just stay at home, make babies, and wash dishes, you know what I mean? And when I was explaining it to them, she was like, I don't wash dishes. And I'm like, yeah, honey, we can tell you just make the dishes, you know? And, you know, small story short, I made a little bitch cry, but you know, I thought about it, but you know, I was really thinking, I caught it, you know, I had to catch that real quick, because I could have gotten trouble, you know, repercussions. I'm not about that life, but you know, it's crazy, it's really crazy. Oh man, can you turn these lights down and shit, B? Anybody? Caitlin, do your job, God damn, I told you one thing, stay in the back. Stay in the, I swear, lights came, man, I tried, I'm just playing, she got it, That's okay. I'm just kidding. I'll kiss it for you, baby. Man. Y'all feeling all right? Y'all good? Everybody good? Y'all good? Okay, just making sure.
Yeah, I feel straight.
You said what happened?
That was him.
Oh, no. Hey, man, you spit all over the damn mic and whatnot. Oh, my God, damn, nigga. You spit on the pussy like that too, Torrin? Oh, you making no pussy. I'm like, yeah, that nigga don't get no pussy. I'm just playing. I swear, yo, Torrin always trying to talk to a female every time I see this nigga. Yo, he be like, yeah, you know, I'm a Gemini. You would leave, you know. I had to do it one time. Like, he took the chain off. I swear, yo, this nigga tried to be like Craig Robinson. I swear to God. Just playing, Torrin. It's all love, baby. It's all love, baby. It's all love. You got me, man. Oh, man, it's all love, man. I used to work in customer service. I used to work at Geico. I used to hate working with, like, stupid people. Mm-hmm. Like, one time I was at work, was talking to this gentleman. I was like, sir, can you tell me what gear you were in at the scene of the accident? He gonna tell me, yeah, I had on some Reeboks, some sweatpants, some white tee for the hat to match the back. I was like, no, sir. What gear in the car were you in? He said, motherfucker, I just told you I was in some Reeboks, some sweatpants, and a white tee with a fitted hat in the back to match. I was like, oh my God, I gotta quit this job. One time I was on the phone with this girl. And you know, we got to talking, she was cool and everything. I was like, yeah, so you from Virginia? She was like, girl, I'm from Portsmouth. Portsmouth, New Hampshire? She was like, no, but we'll Portsmouth, VA. I was like, VA as in Virginia. Oh, that's what that shit means. I was like, yes, that's what that shit means. True story.
I believe you.
Yeah. I swear, yo, like, these park girls I be meeting, yo, what is, like, they use, like, these weird, like, sayings, like, the fuck? Like, I don't know what that means. Like, I was at the nail shop a couple weeks ago, and I heard this black lady and this Asian lady get into it, and all she said to the Asian lady was, like, the fuck? You know what I mean? And the Asian lady came back, and she was like, the fuck? Like, yeah, I ain't never come back to Portsmouth to get my nails done again. Crazy out here. See, I was driving out here earlier today. I saw a minivan with some rims on it. Goddamn. I said, yes, Lord, I'm in Norfolk. Yes, I'm in here. I am in Shark City. Naughty Norfolk. I'm from the beach, you know what I mean? I wear flip-flops everywhere, goddamn. 7-Eleven is everywhere, you know. It's crazy because, like, I still way out the beach, you know, like the courthouse. So when I tell niggas, they be like, damn, you way out there. I say, yeah, I'm way out there, you know, can't get in trouble. My side of the town, you know, they take you, they lock you up in jail. Mm-hmm. Ain't nobody trying to go there. Yeah, I'm not trying to go there, man. Man, like I said earlier, I've been traveling a lot lately. It's crazy because I was just in Baltimore like a few weeks ago. Like, I had a show to do out there. And it's just crazy, like, all this chaos that's going on, but I'm not even gonna get into that, you know, because I ain't about politics. But Baltimore, I forgot Baltimore is like the home of crackheads. You know what I mean? Homeless people. Like, I was in Baltimore, like, these crackheads was in the middle of the street asking for money, like, on the white line, doing oncoming traffic, nigga. You know, they have my color. Yeah, let me get a couple down. I'm like, nigga, if you don't back the fuck away from my car, goddamn it, you know. Back up. You know, he was like, okay, little lady, you know, backed up or whatnot. It's crazy, man. The crackheads was just one lady. She didn't know whether to cross the street or not. To stand still across the street, she was like, no. Just didn't know what to do, you know what I mean? I was coming back from D.C., driving back to Baltimore, and I saw a crackhead arguing with the sidewalk guy. He was like, you don't know like I know now. You don't know. And I'm looking at him like, what the fuck did the sidewalk do? What is going on? Crazy shit, man, I'm trying to tell you. I thought Norfolk was worth it, but nigga, don't go to Baltimore, nigga. Don't go there, nigga. Especially not now. See, I'm like, damn, niggas need their medication and y'all burning down the CVS? What did the CVS do to you? Like, I just couldn't get over them. I ain't even gonna get into that, you know. I ain't gonna get into that. Oh, man.
You're hilarious.
Oh, who said that? Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you, Torrin. Thank you, Big Daddy.
I am a Gemini. I'm
pouring shit the fuck up out of here, bro. Oh, I'm just kidding. It's just jokes, nigga. It's just jokes. You said what? Oh, what's up, Eayaes? What's up, man?
Chilling and shit.
Chilling and shit, shooting and shit, man. I swear, yo, these gas prices remind me of some of you brothers' dicks out here, you know. Up one day, down the next, you know, they just come in. Sometimes the dick gets soft when it rains, you know. Like, I can't even. What you mean, nigga? I got off of work early for you. What you mean? I don't know. You know, I eat pussy, so you know, I don't know. I'm just kidding. She's in the back, like, yeah, bitch. Y'all are crazy. Women are messy. Women are so messy. I talked to one female. I'm never doing it again. Like, a bitch will cut you off, like, completely. You know, she'll block you from social media. No more texting, no more calling, no more FaceTime. You know, just cut you off completely. But she'll still have the audacity to use your Netflix. You just go for that shit like, oh, now the bitch watching Friends now. She was watching Rumble the other day, but now she watching Friends, little bitch. Like, you just like, oh my God. Oh my God, I hate relationships, yo. You mad, like, you be calling your friends like, man, fuck that bitch, you know. You don't understand, like, I did everything, nigga. I sung at the bitch grandmama funeral, nigga. And she gonna do that shit to me. To me. Like, nigga, calm down. God damn. Shit. It's just pussy, baby. Like, nah, nigga, you don't understand, nigga. Like, that shit is real, though. Like, never nigga can fuck that shit. You said you found that one. Man, that shit is crazy as hell, man. That shit crazy, yo. And nigga, I know you found it, but that shit crazy as hell, nigga. Oh, my God. Yeah, bitch, they don't know what they want. Like, one day they be like, they'll send you the lyrics to, like, Lauryn Hill's X Factor, you know what I mean? Like, no matter. What? And then the next day, they be like, let's go see the new Avengers. Let's go see that. I want to go see the Incredible Hulk. Let's go see that. Like, make up your mind. Like, I don't have time for these games. Like, a lot of these girls, they remind me of that song K. Michelle made. Like, sex is irrelevant, you know. They say I love them, but I love them all. I get with this one so I can get over that one. Like, no, that's how you get AIDS, bitch. No. No. I just can't. I'm supposed to be saving this for like next week, but fuck it, y'all can get the preacher. Yeah. Oh man, I hope and pray I do, man. I'm starting to sweat now. You see that? Oh, you like that, baby? Yeah. Shit, nigga, I ain't sucked dick since like 08. Goddammit. Get that shit away from me now. No, I can't stand going to the club and dudes get up on you and they put their dick on you.
Oh my God.
They just rub on you.
Yeah, right.
Stop bothering you. I'm like, get that shit away from me. Can't go to the club. I can't dance. I can twerk, but I don't like twerking on the dick. I just, it make me feel uncomfortable. Like, get that shit away from me. Why you think I'm always running away from you, nigga? This nigga greeted me, he saw me get out of the car, he was like, hey, there she go, god damn, hey, hey. I'm like, oh, God, everybody go, god damn, shit. He reminded me of that old nigga in the club, he's like, yeah, they go to the lady, they go to the dog, That nigga named Hobby Shot. He's like, we're there. She's like, my ball, she's like, my day. I'm like, what? Get that shit out of here, bro. Oh my God, my gut is hurting. Nigga, I gotta do some sit ups in this motherfucker. Oh, shit. How you feeling, Mr. White Man? Are you hating? I had asked. Where are you, sir, if you don't mind me asking?
Puerto Rican.
That's Puerto Rican. That's Puerto Ricanese, right? No. You know, that's Hispanic. Oh, goddamn, my bad. My bad. Let me. My bad. Please don't shoot me. I mean, we in Norfolk. You just never know who has. Never mind. Leave that right there. Oh, man. Did you get all that on tape?
I did.
Oh, shit! Make sure you email that shit to me, man. Because I'm sweating up here, man. I ain't sweating a long time up on stage. I don't ever have time to sweat, you know what I mean? Because it'll be in and out, 5 minutes. You know, how much time I've been up here? Because I don't want to go too far.
You've been up there about 20 minutes.
You lying.
No bullshit.
Oh, let me get off. Okay, yes, because no, I'm so sorry. Like, I try to respect my... Yo, why you ain't wipe me, nigga? Damn.
I ain't right,
know.
Right
on it. You were like... Get the fuck off. Why you ain't like me? But yes, I love you, man. Thank you so much for letting me get up here. You mind if I promote my show real quick? Friday, I'm doing all female comedy show. I'm closing out, so please come through. Come support. Let's have fun. Let's turn
up.
Next Friday.
No, next Friday. I'm sorry. May the 8th. Doors open at 7. Showtime at 8. ES will be the good. Thank you, ES. Support ES. 7x7. Support 7x7.
You see how quickly George threw me on the bus. I ain't hosting.
Nope.
Well, my job to light you. This nigga over here. Right, y'all in this phone. Look at him. Yeah, I guess we should just keep moving because we really don't have any time.
We're good. We're good. We can run late if we need to. I got keys.
Hey, we can extend it to 11, yo. Because we started waiting for this.
I'm good. I got the key. I'll lock up. We're good.
One other actor than you.
Oh, okay.
We got time. It'll be cool. You got to perform too.
Yeah.
Product of my environment, such as for my retirement, with this right in the round, she can get a jungle baby. Right.
You want to do it?
Nah.
I know how to heel toe with one foot.
Do that shit.
Go ahead.
Alright, so. I didn't see that. I only know how to do it with one foot. You're supposed to switch feet. Like, I don't know how to do it. I don't know how to do it with one foot. God, just fuck y'all. Alright, so. I was ready before I got up here. I don't know how to do this shit. It's something about the stage being elevated and shit. And you hosting. I can get up here and do my thing all the time and get my ass. But when you got hosting instead of this, it's crazy. It's just nerve wracking. Angelica messed people shit up. See that? Fuck the keyboard up. Fuck the little pedals and things. All this shit. All that. I don't know what to do up here, man.
I mean, does anybody want to say something to ES? Do you want to call people
but,
up?
But we can see.
Say or spit about it.
Do you have something? You got something to say?
Do ES?
You want to say something? Say something.
Because you need something going on. Seven, stand next to me. Seven. Hey, ES.
What's up, Taz?
Seven is happy to be here hosting.
Yeah.
Ain't you?
Yeah.
Put some pep in it, then. Something.
G-pose. There we go.
I need a serious face. You can't be cheesy when you do it.
Nah.
Seriously. I just want to say that I've thoroughly enjoyed my time here tonight. Seen so many people I haven't seen in a minute. Seven is hosting the shit out of this for you. What do you want to go on? Do you want to see some of your favorite poets right now? a musician. And some of your favorite musicians right now. Do you want to go on before? What's gonna hype you before you come on the stage right now?
Help us help you.
Album release. Let's go. Since you up there now, do a couple pieces real quick or something. You want to? You say something for my motherfucker right here. Boy. And then, you gonna do my song, and then we'll get off. Okay, boom. We can do stuff. Shit. I have stuff to say. Usually comes out like rant. I've heard it called poetry. I just want to inspire. I aspire to greatness, perspire from the cadence, my lateness in getting there, only an afterthought on darker days. My pen writes light praises up high anyway. I came to speak a poem. I had to write it first, guide it first, give it life, make it rise. Pumping the blood that rushes from my brain, feet and heart through the eyes, the hardest part, I had to feel it. Push out an ism, make words, make love, that is the art. Sets apart the scribes and prophets from those who scribble and jive for profit. My only benefits are gaining interest and intentions. And it should go without mention, but yes, indeed, the connections. My brown nose, only complexion. I set presidents with my projection. I ain't never seen a mic that could stand me. I act like how it bends neck, but this anime do more than sing the song. I'ma spit it. Through these two lips, and I know how to use them. Like Tina Turner with those legs, I'ma kick it. Party in El Segundo upon my next visit. I gotta get it. I gots to get it. Keep Q-tips for your ears regardless, I'm explicit. Often prolific in my dialect, you will detect third world and reefer. I speak the ghetto, pragmatic thinker. I'm all my brother's keeper, I'm all my sister's healer. My soul screams Soweto. You ain't seen realer since the receipt for my weave. 28-inch Brazilian, but she a Guyanese. New York skyline alive inside of me. Portsmouth nightlife behind the scenes. Norfolk took me in every nook and cranny. You are basking in my history every time my mouth opens. Yet and still they ask me, is Way Sweet my real name or if Taz is short for the devil? I tell them my name came from the cane fields and Lucifer ain't never been on my level. I came to speak this poem. I'm gonna use the voice of God. Cause God is a woman, honey, like Sheila told Darius while Nina looked on. Catch water in my bones, my mother's fire is not for little girls. I'm a flower, no wonder I wear rosaries, keep your pearls. Seafood don't turn me on. Man, I came to speak this poem. Because I see you, you see through, and you need to be colored in. Meet me at the counter, we can discuss it then. I know your rights and all of them matter. Silver spoons are for more than whipping and bedtime and babble. Heaven is upon you. Maybe that's why they call it angel's dust. I trust you get the drift and not the drip. I told you, I see you, but I'm talking about this poem now. And somehow I think that you think it's more to it than that. Maybe for you, not for me, I'm just trying to get free. Relaying what I've seen, trying to unhurt me. My words used for muse more than I'm used to, like I amuse you. My words proven useful for inspiration. Viral like influencer with the influential inspiration. But I mean to inspire, so I can't say nothing but peace to you when you tell me my peace on pain is fire. Just smoke an L and retire. Cause I'ma say my poem, my history, my testimony, my lessons. Only second guessing my wrath cause I care. Only clenched on to my last cause I didn't know who or what was gonna love me at almost there. Each poem written so vividly and now. And here I stand, strong, so aware. Present in my gifts, stuff on my mind. Happiness in the midst, shit. I just said this poem.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Woo. Right on.
So just win. Chairs, toothpaste.
I like weed.
Weed, even though I don't like liquor and looks.
Okay.
Like if you look at me. See, y'all are looking at me. I'm already right.
I love this song,
yes.
I feel like
you're
gonna like it.
Oh, word?
You act like you ain't heard it before. This is on the CD.
That makes me feel like you don't listen to your CD. I do
listen to your CD. It's like tracks.
Well, I'm saying that's not my song. You know what my song is.
Oh, that song. Oh, I thought you was talking about the Which one you talking
that's
about?
That's the one here.
Okay, yeah, that's on the CD. That.
I know, but I'm saying, so, I like it since you came home and you be doing it now.
With the whole thing, it is so up. So
professional. Professional, you post.
Part of my chest.
Get it. Get it. She posts first.
Yeah.
You embarrassed me so bad. Alright. How that bitch is dying. She don't go to work, school, none of that. Only time she paper chasing, trying to catch a running back. Damn. Yeah, right. You can have her simple ass. That bitch is dying, wasting time chasing nickel bag. What? Okay. You ain't got no hustle. You ain't got no grind. Well, then off the muscle. Bitch, you ain't no dime. You's a waste of time. You's a waste of steam. You ain't never been a bad bitch, and neither are your friends. I'm talking birds of a feather. None of which are fly in the club, dressed in leather. Pigeons trying to pick a guy. Yeah, you kind of cute, but you ain't got no goals. Every time you 22, girl, that cute shit gonna be old. Tripping on the pole is all you gonna have. You need a life coach, bitch. Forget about the bag. Forget about this cash. Get it on your own. You started having kids right, and now you think you're gone. Yeah, she don't go to work, school, none of that. Only time she paper chases, trying to catch a running back. Dime. Yeah, right. You can have her simple ass. That bitch is down, wasting time, just a nickel bag. Okay, I'm sick of this bitch. Somebody put something sassy big in this bitch. Like some overs and some epics. Thinking she should be respected. Only think about the sex of other children I neglected. Here's my secret weapon. I'm never take a look. Only hating on you if you hating on the book. And you a bad bitch? Bitches want some shit in. Depending for your thoughts until you put your 2 cents in. You don't even get it. Fuck it, I quit. How the fuck you a diamond and nothing ass bitch? Whenever you're ready.
KC Lady Baby.
Hello, y'all. I had like this whole set list, and then the honey whiskey started kicking in, and the set list is gone. So, I know, it's gone. So the first jank I'm gonna do is gonna be one of my favorite poems by Jill Scott, and then the second piece I'm gonna do, hopefully Torrin can have my back since he does all my beats anyway. So this is called "The Sky Ain't a Ceiling." You say life's been hard on you. Well, brother, I got news. It's hard on me, too. We seem to face the same old issues. Some have just surfaced, some deeper than the tissue. And I know slavery has played its part. Word. Being separated and being subjugated, and that passes to the brain of a child. So I want to step over us and start with the right now. You say the world just don't understand, but I ain't the world, my love. I'm your woman, and I know how deep it really goes. Trying to tread on a dream with the waters feeling low, and oh, if our ancestors can walk barefoot, afraid in the dark for miles and miles and miles. I know we can do this. Come on, let's start. I want to grow up with
rise with you to a truer healing. Can you imagine the feeling? The sky ain't the ceiling at all.
Drop maybe my birthday, October 26th, Scorpio style.
Oh, shit.
I don't know. Yeah, I'm Scorpio. Not that that comes with any connotations or anything, but Torrin has produced like a good portion of those on that album. It's called The Healing Process. I don't know which one that we're about to do. Somebody give me a number 1 through 6.
17.
Four. Okay, so that's hands up then. So it's hands up. So y'all pick this.
I think this song's important right now.
Okay, that's fine. This is your world.
I think this song is important right now.
Huh?
I think this song is important right now.
This is one of my favorites. I wrote this at a time where I felt really powerless, so it's definitely manifested some power for me, so hope y'all fuck with it. Who haven't put it already? Excuse my language if my mama sees this video. She crazy. Oh yeah, and I just got this new tattoo. It's still kind of nasty. It says the function of freedom is to free someone else. And it's really resonated with me. And it's like, I always write my lessons on my skin because it forces me to live up to that. So I think that is also in this song. He always plays it different, so I never know where to start. But I'm gonna get it.
Fighting, king.
Pharmacy song. I love that song.
And I totally know that's my favorite. Y'all collaborate
something crazy. I think we can definitely get that in the works. I'm down with that. Hopefully she can teach and play the guitar. Like, I bought a guitar for no reason. Like, there was a reason, but I had to play
said it could be done. Said it could be done.
Awesome. So, this shit is called Damn Girl.
It's been a while since we've done this one. Probably the honey
scheme.
It is the
honey scheme.
thank you guys. Shout out to you. Thank
you. Hey, yo, who know this name? This is D'Angelo James, back in the day.
Hit it. Let's go.
Reminiscing of Gallery 410 in this piece, my head, but we get the feed from everybody here. And we all sitting here, I'm sipping some beer. Anybody wanna go to the store, feel free to get some of that clear. Not to ever, cause we gon' be torn from near to here or there. Out my ears past this place, we call it the 51st. I don't know what I'm saying, but I see the butterflies on the wall and shit. I'm just sitting here so fucking tall. It bugs me out sometimes that I'm not in this place in my life when I got y'all by my side. Nobody in front or behind. Right here on the horizontal line, and we all in tune with the grooves right here. This is what we do, sharing vibrations and whatnot. Give it up for, I don't know. Kicking it and shit like it ain't no thing but us, you know. It's family, it's a family affair, you know what I'm saying? That's what they say, right? Word. Got Rob in the house. Trying to get down real quick.
Nah, you the man, man. This for you tonight.
Shit, man. You, yeah, you got them too. But, yeah, man, I love y'all, man. I love this place. I love everything about what we doing and shit. You know what I mean? And, I just wanted to say,
We love you too, Dr. Lee.
They took the chain.
I just wanted to say, man, like, I mean, we all do things outside of our usual job and shit. You know what I'm saying? I just want to make sure that y'all never stop doing that shit. You know what I'm saying? And that we all can get away from that shit and start really doing. Like, I wanna see Angelica be doing comedy full time, you know what I'm saying? That's what I'm talking about. I wanna see us all acquire our dreams and shit and then never forget where we started from, you know what I'm saying? So that's all I wanted to say and shit. My Mr. Rogers moment, my Bill Cosby moment and shit, you know what I'm saying? With the music in the background, it's like the end of the show and shit. He be sitting, where the stool at? You on it, it's all good. He be sitting, shit, sit on the step. He be out front, like on the sidewalk and shit. Like, kids be running around on scooters and whatnot. Like, now listen.
Oh, he have more jazz
music. Oh, yeah, okay, yeah. He's up there. See, but in real life, he'll have a little whiskey glass of Henny. You know what I'm saying? There'd be some amazing freaking Beverly or something inside. Someone cooking ribs. You know what I mean? See? Real life. Hey, I know this shit. Tori, you better sing this. You know the words to this shit? You know the words to this shit? I don't even know them on the way.
If somebody started, I can't go. Let's go.
We chilling there.
Yeah.
Y'all was singing 8 different parts of the song. We over here in the bum 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 section. Yes, jump straight into the next verse. Straight to the part that you know. George confused his head with the camera, like, okay, no.
That was real.
We had the music down. That was crazy. I don't know what you left for.
I don't know either.
Might as well get back up here. You know what I'm saying? The man in the hour. Who came to see. But if I had my ticket, I mean, don't get me wrong. Everybody know Joey can spit, but I really would be going to see Eayaes. Yes, and I'm like, I'd be like, oh, yes, yes. And then they'd be like, and then after you get all, they'd be like, Joe, but I'd be like, all right. Y'all can still sell the drinks. What kind of bar? Turn up. You know what I'm saying? Man.
Turned
out for man. Today is Friday before Friday.
Friday, man. Get it for Sinner one more time, y'all. Conversations, and someone was like, yo, man, you mad eclectic, whatever. Okay, I can see that. And then this one chick told me that I had mad soul and shit, so I just put them together, and it was like, fuck around with spellings and shit, and then that happened.
Tabernacle.
Word. Alright, so what you have, want to hear first? It don't matter, right?
I'm not black. You should have two.
Thank you.
they were meant to exist forever. Locked together, don't know this. Set for the mist, for spit, for sound waves, bend and twist. I'm telling you, their vision sits top of the list. So of course I deliver y'all some bangers like this one. Captivating souls of strangers who listen to the lyrics and simply pillar be the mist of the even flowed after rhythm permits. Not backwards, that's the subgenre caught up. No rhythm still sticks, the middle focus change up. Figure out on your own, I'm not breaking that one down for you. No coaxing me, but these lines hold clues. And even a sultry vixen asking the cues can bribe me like a fool. You should have your tool and strengthen it. Force the bullshit out. Better choose the right route. You don't wanna turn zombie. My name is your process. Anything at all become thoughtless. So strengthen it. Force the bullshit out. Better choose the right route. You don't wanna turn zombie. Unable to process any concepts through the thoughtlessness. Enrichment is key, watch what you feed upon. Stained objects for good to lead you on. Stay strong, dumbing down to task. Easiest that must prepare a counterattack. Eye candle twist the syllables. Signal visuals that send triples to grip for wicked individuals. Pivotal principles, example, rites of passage. Rituals, full soul, mental and physical. But our neglect made the principle cash. Makes no sense, now let me also add. And many folks chose taking the past and using their pink matter, leaving their lives shattered. Taking consideration that giving up and selling out ain't the same. Ask why, take a stab, and a fashion might appear. Crystal quartz clear, however long this was between both ears. Have no fear, strengthen it, force the bullshit out. Better choose the right route, you don't wanna turn zombie. Unable to process anything at all, become thoughtless. So strengthen it up, force the bullshit out. Better choose the right route. You don't wanna turn zombie. Unable to process any concepts through the thoughtlessness. You see clear, check multiple perspectives. Stop, look, and listen before you choose direction. Entwine like intricately moving plot lines. Soul, body, heart, mind, facts inside. Use your weapon against the self. Pumping you with super corner, beating you down without. Relax, hold your ground. Believe in yourself more. People are the strength that you found. Pummel that bitch in the final battle without one of the three. It's not like losing the sense. Cause see, one doesn't make up for it. Improving intensely. So what do you think happens when they got your mind set on their goals? But you lack all the passion. Or how about having the passion but not having your brain fastened on tight, getting it right for action. Know what I'm saying? It all lies in your head. So if you wanna live and not be the living dead, you better strengthen it. Force the bullshit out. Better choose the right route. You don't wanna turn on it with the process. Anything at all become thoughtless. So strengthen it up. Force the bullshit out. Better choose the right route. You don't wanna turn a zombie. Unable to process any concepts through the thoughtlessness. So strengthen it up. Don't be a fool. Use your fucking heavy tool. You don't wanna turn a zombie. Unable to process what? Anything at all become thoughtless. Cause so strengthen it up. Force the bullshit out. Better choose the right route. You don't wanna turn a zombie. Unable to process any concepts through the thoughtlessness.
How you feeling right now, Yes?
Yo, honestly, on some real shit, man, it's like, it's been a lot going on in my life since, like, September, you know what I'm saying? And then for, what's that, what, 6 months?
Yeah.
Something like that. I hope my math is right. I don't know.
7, almost 8.
Yeah. Like, a lot has happened, and I've gone through a lot of growth, so, like, my head is in another world these days, you know what I'm saying, as opposed to how it was December, January, shit, November, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. So, like, I don't know, man. Some shit is just different. Like, feeling like right here, right now, it feels different than it would have 2 months ago. You know what I'm saying? Like, I've made certain connections, and, you know, it's like taking things, like, you know, keep growing, you know what I mean? And just taking advantage of it, every opportunity that comes my way that is right, you know what I mean? Because opportunities may come, but it may not be the right one, you know what I'm saying? So, like, I make a sure I go for the right ones and shit, and, fuck, man, I don't know, man. Part of me just, like, is still, I don't know what to say about certain shit. I'm just glad that I can call y'all family and not be on some, I don't know, type shit, you know what I mean?
Yeah, man.
So, it's just cool to have a down-ass squad like y'all.
Cheers, brother.
For a long time, you know what I'm saying? And then those who ain't here as well, you know what I mean? Like, shout out to, you know, Catholic Manolo and, you know, Godchild. You know, everybody that ain't here and Glow, you know what I'm saying? Everybody else. It's a lot of us. I'm just glad that I land right with y'all, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
That's all. Alright, but we're gonna keep it moving, man. I ain't trying to keep y'all here too late. I'm gonna get into this song because it means a lot to me. It's called I'm Not Black.
Cheat up, though.
Show love for Sublime too. I rarely say nigga. Usually it's you, and sometimes I use gnarly as a right substitute. ADJ to say how I fell off a wave, cause I love the bodyboard, but swim is usually the case. I'm 6'5", the b-ball fame or favorite team. I don't even watch them games. Yeah. 17th Street Shades, you the blazer, I have the back. Hold your ball up, put me that away. I love playing skate. That shit is the bomb. I would've been like to think my fucking feet are too long. Got all slightly stupid, not enough Q-tip. Some special sauce, no that's a rip. The bronze, what's wrong with me? I'll be dominating basketball. But can I say, I guess I'm not black, y'all. So who the fuck am I real parent? And fuck them, but don't want me away like this. Diagnosis, brand or archaeosis. Confused for so long, I guess I'm not black. Nigga, you ain't got no J's. Tip, no matter who waits. Went to X Games instead of college basketball. What the fuck, son? I'm rocking fits, no stick up the way that I wanna. Sorts from mother rain and I ain't cooking no trauma. I'm party going on, I wanna do me a cake thing. And as long as my people can live in their hands, I wanna skydive. It looks so cool, I camped in mountains, two spite rocks, a sweet view. I don't eat chitlins, they smell too rank, but no amount of hot sauce can make that shit taste dang. I'd rather wear board shorts, my loss in the process, than ones looking like big jeans and boy socks. So the trim, it goes in and reduce, running long church like nightgowns for men. Man, fuck watching BET. My black is gonna need rims or a hubcap. That's been what's wrong with me. I've been running shooting football. But can I say, I guess I'm not black, y'all. So yeah, bitch, I go rock teams on Air Force One. Much more on none, it's just the way I roll up the jam. Because I gotta be on the album, but that ain't no bunch. The B&B is critical. So what makes me white? My talk, my dress, the kind of music I like. I stay wherever I'm, ever find myself. I buy all the music. Dennis Ray's birth to Nickel 9. Suppose they didn't want you to leave. Ain't that a bitch? Only if you stay with a few birds, you were crisp. I just have a stroke. You ain't black, you can't be. That's it, dude. Are you understanding? That's Smith's. I think you really feel the respect. The waste of honest media always projected. If you didn't, you'd be able to dig what I said. A better art to be a fucking ignorant instead. Oh, what the hell? Who am I? Apparently. So I'm gonna go ahead and get into this next joint. I'm playing it a little differently tonight. So we're gonna see how this shit goes. Maybe not, that was some eons ago. Matter of fact, shit, could have been taking shots at my folks. Take me in tone to beat and dry, so I stayed in my poke. Mad at the world with enough X to jump up and come down with a hammer fist or Herculean. I could just rip apart the globe. Instead, I put that energy towards this. This is who I be, a dope musical crusader. And this was DMC. Steve, I'm not striving to be like you. Mediocre to the level you stoop. Noir novel, inside of a box of dirty magazines, virgin party, give us some infos on the Halloween, in my street clothes, while these fools, my hero looks like some cheap corporate suckers, I'm happy while they're oblique, the beaming, cause I'm giving you something that you did not expect, at the same time, must respect, not coming from that right, I got girlfriend, I'm a thumb with them on my side, ain't no way to stop my shy, simple concept, of it's a high, really, similar to beach and cats, you feel me? Don't confuse with being next, stay full of that job. They know what fools they perpetrate, you will fuck with your mind. That ain't how I roll, I'm genuinely authentic. At the same time, can make up a believable story on the fly. Trustworthy indeed, don't twist it. I just get kicks off being so gap gifted. Hence this shit, my passion, bitch. Not striving to be like you, motherfucker. Mediocre to the level you stoop. Straight down to record society. And signify lines for the brain to shoot. But I'm going against the grain. Yeah, I'm going against the grain. I'm with a smile, you may call me insane for going so hard against the grain. The lone analog in the room for the digital. Sober Samuel in a circle of individuals. It's the team that has in the briefcase of hard-ons. Man-made shit, hard to get unstuck. What's your call on? I wrote them four lines driving on my way home from the venue. My eyes on the road, Pam and Cruz. It's what they place at West 35th Street. Will do for any artist, whether senior or young, vet or new. To be continued, different progression or riff. And nobody else to compare to this. Got folks confused with them steadily scratching the list. Looking for a box, put me in with description. X, then you'll fuck that. Don't waste time seeking for what it is. Who was by? He has to spell the right the same. With my real name probably pronounced with a silent I. Game changer, you sit there in due time. Slight, I'm not striving to be like you. Meeting your words to the level you stoop. Down to your core, society gets your group. And signify lines for the
the grain or with a smile. You make homie and save from going so hard against the grain. Not stubborn to be like you. Be your word to the level you stoop. The straight down to the gorge and tide to get your group. I'm a single file lines of the bullet bringing this truth. But I'm going against the grain. Oh yeah, I'm going against the grain or with a smile. You make homie and save from going so hard. See how this shit go, alright? So in the meantime, Jimmy had mean time. Chase, what's it say? Chase cheese rhymes to my voice. Because, who's that, Obi Travis?
This is it, my niggas. This is what we boast about.
Real name, no gimmicks.
Say that shit, man. Thank you.
invoke emotions, enticing motherfuckers when lines are spoken. Poetry or music, whatever the focus. I enjoy joking, but sometimes motives be a bit more serious. Envelop minds are poking with the letter opener. Orange is glowing with my words, guaranteed I can make the molten spit. Tension parts of your brain, mass media, popular culture fold, and thus all the use of it with the majority of fuckheads not a part of it. Finding creativity or simply speaking up, down, right, or going the fuck in, roll out. The shit that's going against all the curve is flowing. Brother, rest and suck this like we're smoking. Piss on the road just cause in no trailer going for collection. Preventing second gen from growing. Other words before I start out that in the resurrection. Spread the message so you can just a lesson. That your mind is truly the greatest weapon and biggest target. So sharp up an insurrection. Betray a generation. Backstabbed by America, the whore, and all of the fucked up institutions. We need more than restitution. For the record, the American dream is infected with deception. See, we can all do college, have a agreement like crisis. Pain is payment for the knowledge. Grab life the same shit as before, or a bit more depending from a foul cap when the lane you broke course. And of course, banking brands be the infamous sidekicks. Applied interest, making you broke ass business, or the condoning American gang to risk and pay to run a country. Better start up on your rate. Gotta find a better way to sustain. They cop out on a big upon a supposed to in this game. Gonna come back the same. Missing limbs of extreme trauma to the brain. PTSD halfway sane with the night terror so horrible. Poor forgotten soldier. We seen you came back immortalized in a folded old glory. But that you never enlisted. They cross to accept all missions. Fighting for freedom back home. Being as august to beast that protesters. Carried out by the roots. Things with fatal justice. No way for the past to be saved as the last thing you saw for the blast. Or turn like past you ain't shit to who served to protect the establishment. Just the carbon footprint. Half the beliefs I spent touching his groveling. Or begging and praying for mercy from them. My God and him we trust. According to lust for illegal bus to pull the sin. Fedorachin was robust and fucked the whole nation. He even stated it. You can see direct correlation, violent relation with common hatred for not surviving, feeling complacent. And that created from thin air. Taste it, paste it to your fucking last name. Stick it on for the record. Another number for your number. Shit all meant to keep you under. Then comes all the status of crew and some status quo. Black hit, white cop, button poke. Several more times, some vice versa, that button's broke. We're going on for too long, old song, I know. Population can provoke, tension excessive. Song, the payment man, tried and true. Man, none of this shit is new. 19th century police killed harmless niggas too. Harness aggression. Fully loaded protection, a deadly weapon can implode and explode in the birth of a second. Must control our aims in the right direction. Not to the people equally affected. Come on now, how much more can be dissected? It's evident current events show us the lesson. The unfocused riots work backwards, causing more repression. So be sure to come with more sound suggestions. Kids and adults still end up like to vote, slain by your own hatred. To be your default. So where do we go from there? Hear me entering about aware, no care. Lines it fair, occupations, the parks, the squares, the contentment, the armchairs. Don't let co-opting politicians rally around for image. Leave them hanging dry like thrifted denim vintage. Pull the fucking doors off hinges, let's end this. Pull the fucking doors off hinges, let's end this. Pull the fucking doors off hinges, let's end this. Pull the fucking doors off hinges, let's end this. Pull the fucking doors off hinges, let's end this. Let's, fucking yeah, let's end this shit.
Thank you.
nice.
But I'm so glad y'all are here, you know, for real. Like, this shit is, man, I was nice. Like, I was like, man, fuck it, man, I'm gonna do this shit anyways. Like, I know it's just a demo and all, but I don't give a shit. You know what I mean? So, usually people have, like, EP release parties or, you know, fucking album release parties, man. Fuck it, man. Do it my way. With y'all, with me. Man. So, y'all want to hear anything in particular? Y'all want to hear some new shit again? No, I'm not going to do any new shit. I'm just going to go back away. Hat on. What's your name?
Armando.
I never met you before.
I come and go.
For real? Shit, man. What's up?
Motherfucker's a Highlander and shit.
State.
Armando.
In and out.
Hell yeah.
Seen it, liked it, gone.
Real slick with it. Real slick with it. Like, okay, I'm Armando. Armando.
Shit. I was gonna pull a cutlass out from underneath his coat.
You know what I'm saying? Like,
he said it's 40
million. Armando. Armando, right? Like a tequila commercial and shit. Like, Patron, Disiono, brush him off the table. Armando.
Come on. Essence by Armando.
Oh yeah, that's a cool ass name. You can't not get pussy off that name, right? For real. No matter what the fuck you do, yo, you can't. You're gonna have some fucking horrible game to not get a play off your name being Armando. Especially if you roll the tongue. What? Armando.
He was just saying that.
That's some real shit. Like, how the fuck?
Yeah.
You mouth we man every night we go out.
Yeah, right.
Shit.
Yeah.
Even if my homies ain't going out, like, yo, Armando. What you doing, son? I need a green man. Say, well, like,
that's Charlie.
I'll be there in 14 minutes. Oh, damn, you exact. Hell yeah. You know me, man.
That's
all
y'all, big.
You know what I'm saying? Oh, shit. Somebody gave his number.
I come and go.
Right, you didn't say that. You didn't say that shit.
Too fucking cool, man.
He didn't say that
shit. He transient as hell.
Yeah.
I'm like a ghost.
Oh, shit. Yeah, hell yeah. He probably did. I ain't never seen him before.
That's what I was trying to
say. That's the demo fairy.
Yeah. I just got christened or some shit. Anointed me without getting that one. I christen you, yes. It's official, I am Armando. Yeah,
he came from another time. Just to pretend your shit.
That motherfucker came out of
y'all to see those timekeepers?
Shit, man. That was crazy. I'm glad y'all like me, man.
I'm about to change my day.
You gotta find an art of it in that 7 days.
Yeah, for real though. Or you can put the little jank over the end at the end. You can put the, what's that shit called over the end? The NEAs? No, what's it called?
Is it a schwa?
Yeah, I guess so.
No, it's not a schwa.
It's a beignet.
It's an enye. It's an enye.
That should sound fairyish. It don't sound
good. Yeah, you're right.
And mysterious, like
Armando. Yeah, it's not going to R, yo.
You can say his name regular, like you have this Armando. Did I tell you children to clean your room? It wasn't me, bro. It's Armando.
That's some real shit, though. Armando is that dude, man.
Right.
Sounds sexy.
Yeah. He can read you the instructions of making a pop tart in a toaster, and that shit would sound so fly. First, you must unwrap the package.
Place in the microwave.
Yeah. You can also put them in the freezer. They still taste good when they are frozen.
Contents may be hot.
This has been approved by Armando. He could do all my political propaganda commercials. Shit. Oh, okay, real quick. I'm gonna do Thursday. On the Jank. Yo, all right, we recorded that song at Jay Bird's house. And on the second verse, you can hear jet noise. And it's like, it's crazy because it's like at the part where I'm talking about driving around, listening to music and shit, it's like perfect timing, yo. It's crazy.
One of the dopest things about it is that it says recorded and mixed by Jay Bird at his crib. Real.
I made sure. I made sure it said that, yo, because that's where
that's so real.
It was at his crib. Yeah,
it was at Jay Bird. No question where it was at.
Nah. Right at his crib.
Yes, man. I'm shocked.
So I get down, you know what I'm saying? Shit. Start asking it. All of the idiot boxes with the master quick. Making masses sick by distribution. The bare wave pollution, so keep us up out of it. Got lost in the mix for a second. 9 a.m. up and at him. Take that as a blessing. I woke before him like a long time, about an hour early. Stayed up, thinking, I learned my lesson. Too many days of driving to work, Maddie, and shit's feeling bad, but you have to believe it. Taking advantage of the moment that presented itself. Using my time with no questions on. The only day y'all can speak. Making sure it's filled with some productivity. No bullshit. My only day y'all can speak. Got up with some folks that I haven't really seen in a minute. My only day y'all can speak. Making sure it's filled with some productivity. No bullshit. And my only day y'all can speak. Nah. Riding around, bumping my favorite artist. Windows down, fuck you, see you on this day in August. Cause I want folks to feel what I'm playing. Asking me who it is if they're listening and complaining about lack of no new good music. Not true, I'll be the ones to introduce you. I make a list for you, rip a page out of my notepad. Three of older cats, having three in fact, sure. I guess working out must have did this to me. Along with the early girl, you pushing for me. A thorough will be the reading that I'm doing. Dippin' Hill and good biography. Revolutionary suicide with 16. Don't got enough dough, so I get this magazine called The Infamous. Cause easy, got up round the way. I wanna read around some more, and I can't delay on. My only day, y'all can speak. Making sure it's filled with some productivity. No bullshit. My only day, y'all can speak. Get up with some folks that I haven't really seen in a minute. My only day, y'all can speak. Making sure it's filled with some productivity. No bullshit. And then my only day, y'all can speak. Jimmy's beats, a couple of them have you thinking deep. Can't answer about what most of it I forgot, except the chivalry and the honesty lines rock. And reference, you mean even the bookstore. Two women about to walk in, but have an old eye. Have a door wide open, chivalry and dead one proclaim. And the other looking up, holding her cane. Typical question, came next, what else should I expect? Whatever, on a day one, and we'll forget. Gotta call the blockade, we can't run too late until the next morning. But we got plenty of time to make some good things happen. It's grandma's spaghetti, and some effect. The best way, 7 tracks done. Came up with a name, which we changed. Come on to BST with a Thursday, huh? My only day, y'all can speak. Making sure it's pure with some productivity. No bullshit. My only day, y'all can speak. Got up with some folks that I haven't really seen in a minute. My only day, y'all can speak. Make sure it's pure with some productivity. No bullshit. My only day, y'all can speak. all at George's house and shit before I had moved in. And I was playing that joint. And I remember Janetti was around. He was like, yo, bro, pause real quick. Right here in this part, you should kind of drop out and then come back in. So that's why on the third, so I did it. I was like, oh, that shit nice. He was like this. You know how you're making that face, right? And so, like, after that, I was like, yo, that is dope. So that's why I started playing the song with that dropout in the third verse, because it added more effect to it, and shit. I was like, yo. So props, shout out to Janetti for that.
Okay.
Yeah, that's how we get down. What's happening, Mama Patty?
Got back for you. Ouch.
Word. Yeah. Oh man.
Yeah, that too. All right.
Shit. Y'all still with me, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Cool.
Verse, is it?
Yeah.
You enjoying yourself, man?
Yeah, man.
Is it first time in here?
Yes.
Word. Well, welcome to the venue, my friend. Word. Lyrics and no guitar with no lyrics. I'm finished on both sides until I find a spirit. I'm last at corn, I'm about to clip it. Some will feel, but other folks can't wait to hear it. Not hear this sound of an unknown kind from an abnormal mind. But all forth to change times of a current state. Hating your future state. Fuck sidelines, I have to play this light. Time can't waste inspiration. Plus, my potential, that's crazy. I need that shit, it's that simple. The same way I need my fix before I tremble. And transform into one psychotic individual. Soul force of 12 starts exploding at one time. I am that thought. Provoking, cause when I come along, when I jump upon you, it's greater than 100 megaton bomb. So take it all in now, absorb the impact from the sound. It's that you ain't gotta worry about hiding from the shockwave and round now. Take it all in now, absorb the impact from the sound. It's that and bask in the blast, eradicating all the garbage. Yes, and so contagious. Whatever you do, you can't shake this. Being grateful and sure we're pushing and thinking I'm a losing my life's occupation. Me having a jack peep this next statement. Witness my ascension, so if you let this, going against the odds, the one of greatness. I won't fold you, never hear me say, oh, so my soul can't bound me out, yo. You suckers won't escape this, so bow, surrender. No one can choose all your scraps, so go bouncing in the comeback. Shame to the art of rap, unaware of the culture is from. See, knowledge is what you like, it's the problem. Last and choose on, catch me to wising up. Take prerequisites, loving up your style. Matter of fact, develop on original. Anything else is just fucking dumb, son. So take it all in now, absorb the impact from the sound. This style you ain't gotta worry about hiding from the shockwave and round now. Take it all in now, absorb the impact from the sound. This style and bask in the blast, eradicating all the garbage around. Bask in the blast, eradicating all the garbage around. Bask in the blast, eradicating all the garbage around town.
Yeah.
Speaking of around town, man, you know who added me on Facebook, yo? Nathaniel Green. Where the fuck he been at? Yo, where he been at, B?
He been cupcaking. You see his profile picture? He got a new jump.
Hey, that's the same one before the blast joint, though. He like going, he pimping right now on some other shit.
I'm not doing it with him no more. I've denied the request. For real, man. Because he ain't going to do nothing but get in your inbox and say, you know, can you be his girlfriend?
He can be like that.
He got a new girlfriend.
Or he'll keep asking. He keeps asking me to have a concert here. I'm like, you got one song. You got one song. One song.
You're
going to do the same song for 15 minutes.
I don't like that inbox and shit. And he be all day. So I just feel like if I deny that, then when you see me, we could talk. Because when I said we can't be friends in real life, but like on the internet, nope. No.
Bars.
So bars. Huh?
And I love him. I said,
love you,
man. I'm a
Nate Green.
Thank y'all again, y'all. And shout out to Patty for even letting me do this shit for real. Right. I mean, like, that shit means a lot. I mean, a whole lot that I was able to do this shit and that y'all here and came out and brought stuffs and we all shared laughs and all that good shit, you know what I'm saying?
And it's all been documented.
Word for word.
I guarantee some things happen tonight that y'all don't want on this.
All I know is Angelica Mackey killed the shit out of her set. That
she did.
Oh my god. I was hurting. Earthman and KC with your.
My fault.
I'm sitting right here. I was giving her a compliment.
You gotta get the eye permission first.
Okay, alright. So Casey got great voice and all that shit, you know what I'm saying? Torrin the boss. Yeah. Thank you everybody for being here, man. I'm gonna get out on this song, man. Thank y'all again. Much love.
Yeah.
Healthy trust, been a cook since my teen years. Underage, drinking the beers, I'm now grown. Some things that age well, like albums, dusty from years on the shelf. Side Monday, and you still wanna call in and chill. The background made to feel your cheap thrill. Still the mad dog, dude, so gross. Two man, your toast, feeling like you won't approach, you feel me? Ain't no concealing that. You might echo the wood as you're staring. Not a past experience, I swear, but I have my share of times where I couldn't see clear. Too many to be weird, but so, and now's not the time to flip through my mind. Boy, could make this complex but simple. You think folks, but now we have no house to operate a sign, but they're stuck dumbing themselves down. No more about celebrity life than their own child. These joints ain't the way they thought out. Thoughts, if we thought, can't we talk? Plus, we bought, we all do it. So put some use to yours. Create from copy what's been done before. These joints ain't the way they thought out. Thoughts, if we thought, can't we talk? Plus, we walk, we all do it. So wanna put some music to doors and create. When it comes to music, man, it's more than that. My life's drug. Middle school, I had tracks. Junkie me. All dope, soul, old and back. Like a raw brutal attack. Don't know this cat to think. Since I'm so tall, my name belongs either on the basketball contract. Fuck y'all. No sports store for music. Yeah, I'm 6'5", and yes, I do use it. Stupid. Ballin' just ain't where my heart's at. I got rap while I'm a shrewd cat. Ha, say what the flavor. Shiver the neighbor, plus it's never flat. I may get a track bus to come back with meringue. Be nice with the grab and catch a gas, ho. Dive to cast the waste, time staying in stuff. And maybe you should move this shit as fast, too late. You're blasted, got no choice, so for the consequence, split. That 12 points up, vibing all burning digits. All the things you are, grooving high while I celebrate life simply. Therapy for me, is this the fucking drugs, bitch? Immersed in the culture, painting lyrics, making up her thought. Was a bullet to stupid, pick words apart. These joints ain't the only thought out thoughts. If we thought, can't we talk? Plus we want, we all do it. So put the news to yours and create the copy of what's been done before. These joints ain't the only thought out thoughts. If we thought, can't we talk? Plus we want, we all do it. So wanna put the news to yours and create. The source is my own. And the word wars and poems, Thomas skipped across Lake Jones, a haven for annual summer flames, or love blossom from bonfire to tree swings, or not, perhaps Lane just wanted to end it by drowning herself.
All pain finished. May the news mash short little background. What to do when under black clouds you either break due to low pressure looming or stay up, keeping things moving. Wish more is pursuing. You're gonna have to work through. Fresh off the ice and brine to consume. Have the cat view the vapes escape from the threshold. A clean hit out of green monster bomb. Low exhale. Open just the pose. Shitty similar levels for carrying. But still got love. What will it take to make my generation embrace? Changing us to change the world before we waste. Revolutionaries need it for our lives best. Slow as night with their sights to light past death. For some, and if you don't, you should know. Supposed to be rude and nothing if they're all bad to my tears. They fight inside for the day and night. The current to be July to fight in Mr. Shack. These stories ain't the way they thought out. Thoughts if we don't care, we talk. Plus we walk, we all do it. So when I put some news to yours, we create a copy of what's been done above. These stories ain't the way they thought out. Thoughts if we don't care, we talk. Plus we walk, we all do it. So when I put some news to yours, we create a copy.
I bet Antonio Banderas got an Armando tattoo.
It's
across his stomach.
Armando.
Siete.
Y'all enjoyed this song? Yeah. I enjoyed you, man. Give it up for my man,
Eayaes.
Yeah.
That shit was
a struggle.
Yeah,
it's
broken down.
That's how hip hop started.
Then you stepping on it, bitch, and I'm like, yeah, you were
racing.
Well, we came, we saw, we enjoyed. I can get that out, man.
Yeah.
It's Patty Warner building back.
It worked.
You ain't got to go home. Get out of here.